time would pass after my world collapsed, and I'd be feeling trapped like I'm an octopus, hating myself perhaps for rusting out my raps. And so I ask for rest with sounds of soul and jazz. Insert it all together, quick hit drums and claps, trying to keep myself together from drama, exiling from my own persona. I excel when I find inspiration in the drama, trying to find how to eat from this hunger. I look into the world and see that there's no honor, so I get on my knees and ask God for guidance. So I'm supposed to, and that would like humble, hard-headed, heading to nowhere quick. I see signs in this past saying I should quit, but I never did, cause there was something inside telling me to keep on and always stay on fire. Let's try, let's try.
Try to find a drive for hope and inspiration. Keep myself on the grind, cause I'm trying to be a part of this hip-hop nation.
I'm fresh when it comes to this art, always nice in the beats, never do or depart. The true meaning of hip hop engraved in my heart. I keep an integrity, lyrically ready to be me, cause to me this is audible art, valuable sparks radiating out of your box. Whether it boom baps over blast moves, you feel goosebumps on your chest up max group. Just that feeling, that vibe, that rhythm, that fire, that ever-chasing drive, that ism, described as a strive. Definitively, this that natural high, no lie, I'm always after it, no matter the circumstances. No matter how long it's taking me to take the right chance, even if I slow down due to my finances. My dreams are hindsight, but I get a second glance at the vision. I'm on dark, about to make my incision. Father God says I still need you for a mission. So I suit up, get my mood up, get hype, call on Jesus, get on knees and get ripe with God. No more worth living a second life, I'm a Christian, I need to live a righteous life. Make music that reaches out and touch lives, eventually touching the whole world. My strive, my strive, my strive.
I'm trying to find a drive for hope and inspiration. Keep myself on the ground as I'm trying to be a part of this hip hop nation. Lift my heart and I need to express my heart freely with no delegation. Awaken the soul and stay prepared, cause this a celebration.
The strive.
Every day the same thing, I wanna hit the pavement, get up on my whip and get motivated to do records and do gigs. Make some D's, get my name out, make some hits. Whatever's clever so I can't get up out of this limited time living. I'm sane but I'm afraid to say that at the same time standard living trying to make me go insane. And that's a shame, but who's to blame? I am C, but fate is not in my mind frame. I'm an artist, it ain't the same thing regardless. Real rap is separated by a thin line of garbage. Limits block, missions make walls and keep building them. Gotta keep focused, stay strong, remain diligent. That being said, I stand ground, man militant. The world's my canvas and sky's unlimited.
Drive by invisible walls, and the intentions is to see you fall. Limitations versus given till it's critical. The sky's the limit, we are so capable. Drive by invisible walls.
place I'm seeing you for. Yeah, my Jesus Christ, I swear until it's critical. But God's the limit, we are so capable.
Another day with a pencil, a pad, getting back in the lab to try to finish these raps. Limited to the margins when I write on the past, fitting parts with the gaps. I kick drums and claps. I take a pause. I feel I don't pray hard enough. So I ask God to guide me and forgive my faults. I ask myself, how dare I try to write a song and teach right from wrong, knowing that I've been wrong. But Christ has come for people like me and you, who's trying to do the right thing and not know what to do. Sometimes limitations overpower you, but we are sons and daughters of a God who's universal. Limitless, my dude, we are blessed, my dude, but it comes down to you. Don't even stress the news. It's been a long time waiting to create an album, and it took hard times to wake up and make moves. So I give you Portraits to Beats album. Limits are endless, but here ends verse 2. Come on.
Drive by invisible walls, and the intentions is to see you fall. Limit Jesus Christ is given till it's critical. The sky's the limit, we are so capable. Drive by invisible walls, and the intentions is to see you fall. Limit Jesus Christ is given till it's critical. The sky's the limit, we are so capable.
It's been hard in this righteous walk. And I admit that I have messed up. My soul's been hurt and my heart's been crushed. But what has killed me only made me tough. Don't even know how many doors of opportunity has opened in my behalf. And if they have, I've made many assumptions that limited my path. Whether the style split it out or rhymes don't mathematically sum up to the integrity of what hip-hop is. But that shouldn't have even been the focus. What really matters is the health of the spirit and the growth of the spirit. Show the fruit of the spirit. I've been the major reason for my own limits, forgetting that with little faith I could fight off negative spirits. I look to the sky and realize there's no limits to the things I could do. I am blessed, I am gifted, I'm accountable.
Must to get this blessed kid, truly blessed. So with my talent, I bless back, dedicating victory in Jesus' name. I get back on my grind in little time. I rhyme divine, forever making beats on the DL all the time. Busy mind, I'm born to shine in God's time. I'm a rock polished fine, cause I'm a diamond. Lies upon lies of my surroundings trying to take me down. Ain't no one gonna take my crown. I snatch the title back out them liars' hands and stand ground with my fist up. Victory is one, is one.
Stand ground with my fist up, victory is won.
I set my ground with my fist up, victory is won. Negativity, I cause a battle with thoughts. Lies convince you that the prison is what you got. But ain't nobody really ever meant for that. Your body is built to weather any storm and back. So stand your ground, take your crown, up your downs. The heavens got your back and bound. No weapons against me shall prosper, so fear no clowns. My voices are just merely sounds, yeah. The hottest thing I ever written comes out of me when I'm fed up with how I'm living. Failed college, unemployed, and say to no progression. In all of this, I'm thinking, have I ever missed a lesson in living? Is it okay to remain chilling? Waiting and patient, thinking that maybe I'm finished. But I'm anxious, there's something in me that's full of passion. Ain't no way I'm throwing the towel without making any actions. Beats come correct, nowadays I'm better.
topping, sampling some blended music, more clever. College wasn't a waste, cause I learned more than ever. I believe I'm meant for something that's bigger than ever. But lies upon lies at my surroundings trying to take me down. Ain't no one gonna take my crown. I snatch the title back out the devil's hands and stand ground with my fist up. Victory is won.
Is won.
I stand the ground with my fist up, victory is won,
is won.
I stand my ground with my fist up, victory is won. Negativity, I come to battle with thoughts. Lies convince you that the present is what you got. But ain't nobody really ever meant for that.
Your body is built to weather any storm
and back. So stand your ground, take your crown, up your downs. The heavens got your back and bound. No weapons against me shall prosper, so fear no clowns. Lying voices are just merely sounds,
merely sound.
Don't let anybody make you think that God chose America as his divine messianic force to be a sort of policeman of the whole world. God has a way of standing before the nations with judgment, and it seems that I can hear God saying to America, you're too arrogant. If you don't change your ways, I will rise up and break the backbone of your power. And I'll place it in the hands of a nation that doesn't even know my name. Be still and know that I'm God.
El gobierno, con mi vida esquivando estos perros. Quiere atraparme y ponerme sello. Tira mi cuerpo en una jaula hecho de cemento y hierro. Pero la puerta yo le cierro y comienzo en enseñarle a la gente cómo usar su mente y hacer un cambio para que nuestros hijos tengan un mañana diferente. Diferente es algo que muchos MCs no saben. Vender su alma para convertirse en MCs que no son reales, raperos comerciales. Pero yo no estoy aquí para hablarte de la calle, solamente para traerte un mensaje. El oponente sabe lo que hace, esperando que fracase para darte ayuda, pero ten cuidado con su disfraz y su falsa respuesta. La bestia con su máscara puesta es algo trágico. Como matan gente buena y nadie sabe cómo lo hicieron, como un truco mágico. Las voces se desaparecen en la oscuridad de la noche. Trato de alumbrar lo más que puedo, manteniendo de bolígrafo con mis cloches. Y de parto de lo físico, el arca atrás de mi alma. Y me encuentro sentado en la nube conversando con el príncipe, cogiendo tenida con calma.
Static compulsion by worldly commotion. Famished in spirit by the wicked devotions. Lavished in media, we on rocket's oceans. Banishing morals through subliminal undertones. What's really good for our children, no one knows. Since there is freedom of speech, religion, freedom of one's own opinion. In unity, we are a melting pot of spirits. Whether righteous, malicious, positive, or wicked. Music can be a medium for spirits. It's why I'm careful to what it is that I'm hearing. Mainstream only wants your attention, not opinions. Attracted to any ears that just listen. Their lyrics, nothing but empty words, that's offensive. But I bore the obloquy and woolly intentions. Let's make amends with ourselves and mending our souls from corruption. Reconnect back to the heavens, yo. Squash it to extend the bass, ringing ears and migraines from the trends we chase. High def is the trend where self quality weakens. 32 bits around, but where are the musicians? What's the funk? What's the grime? The soulful condition, sexual raps and empty tracks. Yo, there's something missing. The masses speak of love and not know what love is. What's worse, the ignorance to influence the kids. I need to mend mind and heart and the animal. Scars of iniquity is the hint. Principles I hate and miss. My music defines the equanimity without the vanity. For today's glamorous topless. Still that's nothing without Jesus in the throne of your chest. Cause the praise is still not yours or mine, but it's his.
Oh, sessions. And that's a good thing to strive for what you want. God said that the meek shall inherit the earth, but we tend to forget that we're designed for heaven.
Step by step, I'm stepping right and left, walking upon this earth, leaving my marks of death. Chasing on the narrow path, seeking righteousness, encouraging the next to swerve toward my steps. Cause I'm a Christian, I follow Christ, not religion. Feeding on the word, basic instructions on living in the world. My heart to Christ, I've given. God wants the sex, it's not one thing missing, not the blessings he wants for his children. Still we roll around like headless chickens, wondering what the blessings at. Well guess what, cat, you're chasing on the wrong habitat. Focus on the wrong thing, cause you need your stacks. But a blessing is a blessing, it ain't always cash. And not just that, but y'all ain't getting jack. If the faith you have, someday throughout the week you lack. Yo, I'm a freak, don't need Montana to save. The world is not yours, we ain't here to stay. God bless this world for us to rejoice, but it's your choice to give it or focus on eternity.
Taking a ride on a musical vibe, I keep losing my mind, trying to do things right. I do nothing, I'm losing time, wishing I could freeze time or rewind, but I'm behind, delayed on my own agenda, regretful for all the things that I never meant to do. Spending time wrecking my brain, asking why, letting all my fears squash me at the same time, stopping me, stopping myself, thinking until I can resolve some issues. My talent is put up on the shelf. I never wanted to give up, but I did for a minute. Since I have already given up, can I get back in it? I'm trying to believe it. My faith has turned to a bunch. Time is of the essence. I'm on the spiritual time crunch. I'm leaning on Jesus every minute that's left. It's in God's time that my calling will manifest.
my soul. I close my eyes and I can see you in places unknown.
Este mundo nunca cambia, mentes sanas dañan y la juventud engañan. engañan. Falsos profetas se acercan con la mano de amistad, alterando realidad con su mentira. 25 años batallando armas endemoniadas que venden ilusiones de una vida cambiada. Meten el veneno que neblina tu forma de pensar. Ahora es su lugar, tu destino nunca va a llegar. Cree que eres libre, pero estás equivocado. El futuro no existe, congelado en el pasado. Estoy diciendo que tengan mucho cuidado antes que se encuentren en un escenario complicado. Nadie es perfecto, especialmente el que te habla. Si quieres conocer el perfecto, estudia la palabra. Hay muchos que están bien, otros que están perdidos. Muchos que no saben, otros tienen el libro, nunca lo han leído. Confioso que soy yo, por favor pongan oídos. Si pensar, tengo que cambiar el camino que dirijo. Es claro que voy a estar en tremendo lío si no acepto Cristo antes que mi cuerpo se encuentre frío. Y mi alma será lanzada en el eterno lago encendido, mi amigo. Este mundo nunca cambia, mentes sanas dañan y la juventud engañan. Falsos profetas se acercan con la mano de amistad, alterando realidad con su mentira. Yo, este mundo nunca cambia, mentes sanas dañan y la juventud engañan. Falsos profetas se acercan con la mano de amistad, alterando realidad con su mentira.
Eterno, eterno, LQ, Hip Hop Boricua 1-4, Loquillo, Loquillo, Busy Man en la pista, es el que te habla, representando los macheteros, we out.
Static compulsion by worldly commotion, famished in spirit by the wicked devotions. Lavished in media, we on raucous oceans, banishing morals through subliminal undertones. What's really good for our children, no one knows. Since there is freedom of speech, religion, freedom of one's own opinion. In unity, we are a melting pot of spirits, whether righteous, malicious, positive, or wicked. Music can be a medium for spirits. It's why I'm careful to what it is that I'm hearing. Mainstream only wants your attention, not opinions. Attracted to any ears that just listen. Their lyrics, nothing but empty words that's offensive. But I bore the obloquy and woolly intentions. Let's make amends with ourselves and mending our souls from corruption. Reconnect back to the heavens, y'all. Highest of stakes, and I can't find a break from today's aesthetics to the ears of mistake. In the ear cell, squashed it to extend the bass, ringing ears and migraines from the trends we chase. High def is the trend while self-quality weakens. 32 bits around, but where are the musicians? Where's the funk? Where's the grime? The soulful condition, sexual raps and empty tracks. Yo, there's something missing. The masses speak of love and not know what love is. What's worse, the ignorance to influence the kids. I need to man, mind, and heart in the animal. Scars of iniquity is the hint. Principles I hit and miss. My music defines the equanimity without the vanity. For today's glamorous top list. Still, that's nothing without Jesus in the throne of your chest. Cause the praise is still not yours or mine's, but it's His.
Slow the pace, find the finesse, strength. stress. Numbs away, I'm seeking righteousness. So cool, relax for a moment, take this RX. Heal music with the heart in my sleeve and a God bless. Slow the pace, find a finesse. Stress melts away and seeking righteousness. So cool, relax for a moment, take this RX. See God's presence and heed to his commands.
You gotta let your soul, man, let your soul, man. You gotta let your soul, man, let your soul, man. Gotta let your soul, man, let your soul, man. Gotta let your soul, man, and every day repent and let your soul, man, let your soul, man. You gotta let your soul, man, let your soul, man. You gotta let your soul, man. Soul man, gotta let your soul man hear everything.
Artistical, so impeccable, so full of soul and culture, bitch, fabulous. You know it's a true hip-hop groove when your head's already nodding and the beat hasn't even dropped yet. Filling an atmosphere with colorful vibes, a craft art. Beat drops, you feel a thumping in your heart. Make you think back, reminisce back of rap sharks like KRS-One who formed hip-hop to where we are at school. Backpackers around a cypher, the beatboxing was hot, make the MC hyper. This makes you think back of the good times and bad times growing up in the lifestyle and culture and hip-hop, a breath of fresh air. Forget the current negatives, think back on the positives, just max out and reminisce. Troubled times mixed with good times, hook rhymes of them midnights, Hill Street blues rhymes, inspiration to my divine talent. Mostly unbox my not cope with my lament on the fact that the times was the dopest. Honestly, nowadays, please see my ears, it seems hopeless. For that indifference, I make my own tracks my own to tracks. Forget I ever heard of these new type jacks. Preserving the essence of the legends of way back. Humbly, I flow with the integrity of rap. Motion, no commotion, I get in this ocean of verbs and words, try not to choke like herb smoke, making moves to a better hope. Abstract thoughts, twists, words, flips, slurs, mix, words fit conjunctionally. Finding my way out of these twisted rhymes. You missing out if you didn't catch the punchline, and now I lost my thought process. It's all good, it's all love, I still keep it conscious. That's what's up, kid. Where has this style gone? It remains in the underground and rarely goes beyond. I ain't saying hip-hop is dead, it's barely gone. It's a matter of procession, why doubt's full-blown. So is this categorized as old school, true school, or soulful? Backpack of rap with the launch groove? You call it what you want while I do what I do. Reminiscing good times, forever spitting the truth.
Let's drop it. Ha, yeah, 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 ha, yeah, yeah, yeah. Busy mind, 2009, for your mind, one time. I guess when I hold it in for so long, it just builds on to the point that I'm about to pop. No more waiting around for the worst to come. I'm a verse on this verse and spit dirtless, no curses. Go shirtless on this track, grab a stack of old records and break them on my head. I don't care, flaring flames for my lyrics. My spirit is full blown and energetic, so beware. I'ma tear a hole in your conscience to stop the nonsense. Ain't no need to be flossing around like you're known by the masses. At least not with liquor in your system making hat tricks. So repent and turn your life to Christ, kid. Oye, just lo que tú piensas. I know where you're getting at, but this ain't no human talking battle rap. This is straight hip-hop at its freshest. Blasting that spiritual enemies that oppress us. Blah. Pero que es esto, que yo voy a dejar un track inspirado por mi isla sin escupir en mi acento.
Yo he estado bien aguantado por adentro y lo siento en mi pecho para explotar violento. Pero nada de maleante, me han mantenido bien callado y como el jíbaro yo sigo adelante. Firme on my teams, bien andante, ando con mi alma, pero no el de el gangster. Soldado con my blue steel, esa metafórica que refiero al reconocimiento de la Biblia y firmeza de mi alma. Aunque me detorro, yo sigo con calma. Yo he estado esperando por mucho tiempo y tengo aguantado muchas cosas por dentro. El tiempo que al micrófono yo enfrento, cambiando mi opresión a una bomba de tiempo. Bla.
Solo no se cansa de que Paris Hilton está encarcelada y tanta baba, bla bla, all that celebrity trash. Yo, yo quiero saber por qué yo no tengo cash. La economía es como un juego de Monopoly contra pozos que no nos dejas llegar a fin sin robarnos, sacándonos el jugo. Ya basta de que latinos se maten en factorías sin lujo. No es jugo, políticos en Lamborghinis, la mayoría todavía sigue bien cheapy. Yo, that's right, politics and Lamborghinis. Majority of the people still with healthcare needs. Yeah, my people still have needy. Corruption still runs freely. This nation's too damn greedy. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yo, el mundo da las vueltas. Maldiciones a tus ojos te proyectan. Pero nunca me dirán con respeto. Viviendo en el momento, este es mi cuento. Yo, el mundo da las vueltas. Maldiciones a tus ojos te proyectan. Pero nunca me dirán con respeto.
Este es mi cuento. I'm feeling abstract. I'm getting myself strapped. That rap, that rap.
Looking for something to satisfy, looking fly. Going out every night, going after what gets you high. Jumps in that natural high, enjoying the moment to forget the rest. All this stress, all that mess, searching the bottle to empty out. Chug it down, you the man now. Looking at that bottle, you realizing how you become like it, hollow and all emptied out. So you regret and repent and search for a way out. You see signs down the streets, wandering town to town. Local churches and temples that remind you of God. You remember the teachings given to you as a child. How God loves you and forgives you if you repent with a whole heart. But this is first step that was just a start. Feeling like a new man, you repent, you've been praying. Your friends now think you insane due to your sudden changing views. You now see light through life and not strife when you're watching the news. You're now in good spirits, a better mood, but the females, you still acting rude. Another male shouldn't seem weak at any moment, right? So why should you act otherwise? So you ride out with your buddies, having fun, making fun of the chick you're calling chubby. That girl is tubby, going to the club. You ain't drinking, but your mind says you only live once. And you get up a party, rolling coke, bumping past the tote. Make a joke, get deep in smoke, and throw open the sidewalk. You see a flower growing in the cracks of concrete while you think, where did I go wrong?
Ojos vasmo que miran la flor. Ojos vasmo que miran la flor.
So once again you depress.
stress, couldn't rest overnight. Your conscience knows you ain't living right. The mind is full of thoughts to change lives and do right, and you just can't understand why. You feel disgusted, seeing yourself like a bum, living a life with a prodigal son. Part of you just wants to drink, party, and have fun, but have an itch to make different actions. And you try to ignore it, as you keep searching for something to numb them feelings that just keep lurking in your soul. You just trying to be your own man, ain't trying to be your partner of another one's plans. Your crisis in your mind, you wash it off with liquor. Over searching pleasure that in time, take a tickle away. Coming astray from the scriptures, another part of the song. Who
would want to die? Don't ignore your father's words. He's away from your presence. Don't ignore the cops' words. You can be destined for greatness. Don't ignore your father's words. He's away from your presence. Don't ignore the cops' words. You can be destined for greatness. You feel eyes are watching you, but what are they looking at? You feel eyes are watching you, but what are they looking at? You feel eyes are watching you, but what are they looking at? You feel eyes are watching you, but what are they looking at? Potential, determination, a leader, of a nation, a teacher. An artist, revolution. It's so sad, I'd be damned if another part of the sun never comes back to his father. Many souls have been lost in this world for the sins that they follow. Scouting to fulfill pleasures becoming hollow. Spiritually becoming travelers. Pueblo tras pueblo, town to town. We get around but not far. With our God, we spirit with the fastest. That seem to be faster, and it doesn't have to be this way. It's never too late to pray. Jesus come and bless me and my sins today. Turn me around from sins away. Fill a hollow vessel with your array of love and peace and hopefulness. Glide the days of happiness. All the mess, never stress. Turn it into righteousness. Father God awaits us, so we will be lifeless.